The National Institutes of Health, NIH, announced its plans to lift its moratorium on funding research that involves injecting human embryonic stem cells into animal embryos, which would allow for the creation of part human and part animal organisms known as chimeras.